Ian.
I didn't get elected.
But you are still an honorable person.
Oh, thank you.
And so stand up and everyone thank her.
I tried. I talked to her for a little bit.
So, interesting times here in America, right? Very interesting times. We're concerned about our borders. We're concerned about how much money our government's spending. We're concerned about our level of taxation, our level of regulation, and whether or not we still have the freedom that the Constitution was supposed to provide to us.